Hi guys, you are watching Easy English channel. In today's session, I am going to discuss the difference between searching for and looking for. Before starting with the session, friends, I would like to recommend you that if you have not subscribed Easy English channel, do subscribe Easy English channel and get latest videos on your screen. We would be coming up a lot of new sessions and new videos for your English language and its development. So let's start with today's session, friends. In today's session, I am going to tell you the difference between searching for and looking for. When I say I am searching for a job, I am searching for a flat, I am searching for a new bike, that means I am putting some effort, I am working hard on it, I am going to various shops, I am meeting different kind of people, I am working hard on it, I am putting daily some effort on that particular task. When I say I am searching for a flat, I am searching for some new book, that means I am going to different shops, I am searching for that books, meeting different people, different book publishers and trying to get that book as soon as possible. Next phrase is looking for. Looking for is a phrase which is used if I say I'm looking for a book, that means I'm not putting some effort, I'm hoping that someone will come and he will give me that book. I'm not working on it, I'm just hoping someone will come and working on it. If I say I'm looking for a flat, I'm looking for a job, that means I'm not applying somewhere, I'm just sitting at my home and I'm hoping and I'm thinking that someone will call me and ask me to work with his company, work with his organization, something like that. So the basic difference between searching for and looking for is, when you say searching for a job, that means you are working on it, you are going to people, meeting with different people and trying to connect with different companies. When you say I'm looking for a job, that means you are not working on it, you are just sitting at home and dreaming or hoping like someone will come and give you that job. So this is the basic difference between searching for and looking for. I hope, friends, you have got the difference between these two phrases and do connect with our Easy English channel to get lots of videos on English language. If you want to study some new topics, you can write down on comment section and we'll definitely upload those videos for your English development. Do connect with the channels and you keep visiting the channel for new videos on English language. If you really want to get new videos on English language, click on bell button. You will definitely get all the notifications whenever the video will be uploaded on the channel. Thank you, friends, watching the video. Thank you very much.